Hey everyone, First Global Team USA 2018 is running a robot skills challenge, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your challenge, rules for the challenge, as well as how to enter. All your team needs for the robot skills challenge is your robot, 3 blocks, 1 420mm bar of rev extrusion, and 1 225mm bar of rev extrusion. And the first thing you want to do is you want to place your robot somewhere. So I'm just going to put it here. And then take your 225 bar of extrusion and put it right next to your robot. Then place your first block. Then you remove this and you put your 420mm bar of extrusion and then your 225mm bar of extrusion. And then you place your second block. Then you remove these, place your 420mm bar of extrusion and your 225mm bar of extrusion, and put your last block. Then we are going to now put again your 420 and your 225mm bars of extrusion, and then take out your 420 and put it here. And this is going to be the boundary of your depositing zone.
Okay, so what your robot has to do is it has to first weave around the blocks, and then it has to deposit them in a certain path. And I'm going to leave this video of one of our robots doing the motions while I go over some of the rules. A timer must be shown on your camera frame while your robot is completing the challenge to show that your run is not sped up. Also, if your robot touches a block when it is not trying to pick it up, like if it is trying to weave it through the blocks, that run will not count. Finally, all blocks must be deposited past the bar that was placed down on the end. To submit entries, please email your entry to fgcteamusa2018@gmail.com with your country, and I will put a link to this in the description. There will be 3 giveaways for either Team USA hats or shirts, one as for the fastest time as of August 1st, one for the fastest time as of August 10th, and one lottery drawing of all the entries as of August 10th. Good luck!